And I'm enraged, cause I just figured out that if I was paid for the time I spent to put the pen to the page, it'd be minimum wage. But it's embedded in my head, I never hunted for the bread and butter. What I wanted was to be the winner.